How to make a gel ice. A clean diaper and a Ziploc bag. You wet your diaper. Full. Open the bag and you open the diaper. Transfer it to the bag. Add more water. And remove air, excess air here. There you go. Freeze it and it will last 24 hours once it's frozen.